Hi, I'm Brent from BL Carpentry and we're installing our first board after the trim. I've pre-drilled a hole up the top here. We have some black face fix screws. And on the second side of the board, we'll be using the fixing clips to hold the board in with a small tech screw in the drill ready to go. Make sure the clip is hard into the board and insert your screw like so.